Could it be the gleam on the freezing jewels that has his lips getting ready to release some drool? Cause he knows the number of carrots are more than usual. Ice cool enough to excite blood vessels. He figures how the price is not gonna decrease down. So it's either leases or wait till increases to more than a thou. Plus the decision has to be made sooner than right now. So there's no time for him to check the new Jacob out. He had a second to lose, decide he didn't really need to shine. That could leave any beside him temporarily blind. Took a last look at the jewelry glass panel just to make sure, but knew he was, so he then rolled. His man told him, don't sweat it though, you didn't have it right now, so ain't no point being regretful. As they both began to make an exit out the store, they passed another dude getting at the same jeweler from before. Hours later, the two peeps that had been to a jewelry store were laid up at the crib board, letting time soar. They had on the tube, switching channel to channel. Suddenly, they were stopped by a news flash special. The same shop they had been into, the cop jewels, had been robbed, and it was a minute ago from when they left too. Worst of all, it went down after only one person, the same one they passed, handing out when things weren't working. Can you believe that? There's a striving single lady that stays in a three-room apartment. Her name, wait a sec, let me continue the talking. Got the looks, not dime, but the gem truly sparkling. Has one of those jobs waiting tables often, as a way to pay for rent and tuition so debts can be dropping. Once had been doing some college, but did some pausing, cause the situation's in between, weighing tons of options. Doesn't want to really rush in, wait and stalling. Been in and out of her share, Dane lost some men. Some treat her okay, fair, others wanted to pop one in again. Yeah, that was an ongoing trend that she wanted to end, but the real strain stemmed from a serious problem. She had a man she was involved in for loving. Instead, as the days went on, got nothing but fussing. Became bad or worse when fists got thrown. Beatdowns were routine, blows to the head, to the nose. Try methods of getting rid of the anger alone. Emptying liquor bottles, pill capsules, easing the pain slow. Began to get critical, things turning way brutal. Crucial to the point, bruises sprung up too. Didn't know what to do, didn't have any to turn to. Then soon the last straw made its way on through. She got knocked around so ferociously when she finally came to. Her pupils were in a daze, staring at the ceiling in the room. Couldn't figure how she got in the hospital. When the doc asked her name, she said, I have no clue. And that's okay.